Like, pay attention. You just can't stop in an active freeway lane. Really, there are two levels of empty spaces. I can't believe this is happening again. Idiots. What is going on? What are we doing? Can you signal, please? Shoulder. Know which road you want to take, fool. What is going on? oh, you're just turning left from this lane instead of the center turn lane. Okay. Come on. Figure it out! Turn lane.
What a fluster plug.
You're gonna have to go now. Go, 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 go. Both of us are letting you through. Go, go. Keep driving. Quit being an idiot. That just seems completely unnecessary, but...
Captain, please bring me...
Wow, jeez. That's how you die. Fucking serious. Oh my god. I mean, I don't blame y'all just because we got stuck at the last three red lights and there's absolutely no light timing on this road, but jeez. What is wrong with this person? Just turn your defroster on, you idiot! Blocking up the whole road. Yeah, because he can't move more than 3 miles an hour because he's clearing his windshield with his hand. Turn your defroster on! My god, this freaking Nissan. You can't turn left here. Freaking stupid people. Oh look, an Altima and a Camry.
Are you about to shoot the...
Okay, well that Nissan completely blew the stop sign.